We didn't stain the front yet because of course we still had work to do on it, but moving on to that now, you can really start to see the sauna come together, and I really try to take my time with this part because if you don't, you can really see the areas you missed, and with as much time that is spent on these, you don't want to screw it up in the end.